My special guests today on The Joy of Music are members of the Miami St. Andrews Bagpipe Band, and we are performing music for bagpipes and organ here at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. It's very appropriate to have a bagpipe band in a Presbyterian church because one of the greatest Scotsmen of all time, John Knox, was the founder of the Presbyterian Church. We are going to play now a hymn about the grace of God that John Knox came to know in his life. Amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind, but now I see.